Hello everyone, my name is Duncan, and welcome back to Foundation. Now, as you may have noticed, I've been in the sword, well, about a month, maybe. Since I posted the first episode, and the reason for that is actually quite simple. I've been really busy with life and doing shit. But then again, you know, this game is fun, it's fine. We can just go ahead and just play with it, because I didn't go into it that far yet, and there's not really much going on. I know there's a bridge being built somewhere around here. But fuck if I know where it is. It was somewhere here. Hello? I know it's here. Oh well, whatever. Well, we'll figure it out later. Anyway, we are still going around doing a thing. The game is still not being really well optimized, in my opinion, because I'm getting lag spikes for no reason at all. I don't even know why. But yeah, in the last episode, I believe I mentioned that I've got a friend that also played this game. I still do. I still got a friend. He still plays this game, or at least he played the game. And he gave me a few tips on how to do things. One of them is apparently that you have to micromanage a lot in this game. Like, a lot. So, let's just go ahead and see it. So, we have a reforestation. That's what we need. So in order to be able to, we want to get rid of all of that. That's fine. We can, if I go to extraction and remove all of this, we can then go up here and basically we can buy like an area and just make that entirely a reforestation. We always have enough logs. And what else do we need? We have a bit of splendor, but no things. We've got a bit of kingdom, so which means we can unlock the keep, and that's about it. So the thing that we probably need next is we need to raise our village status to commoner. And I'll be not very honest, I'm not quite sure how to do this. So if we go to where do we summon villagers again? Villagers, hello. Ah, here we go, villager list. As you can see over here, they are sorted by arrival for some unbeknownst reason. But how do I check if they are all is good? Splendid. Let's put it here. I'm not quite sure how this works anymore. Or is it even worked at all? But somehow I need to increase them to... Yeah, I need to increase it. Somehow, some way. Oh, there's new villages coming this way. Oh, they've got a little path. Look at this. It's adorable. That's quite a turn. The splendor of your village has unlocked a new tier of unlockables. Huh. I think it's this one. Let's just go and get to keep them. I mean, might as well at this point. Okay. So I think what we need to do, if we go into public buildings, we can see a ton of buildings, like the Fisher's Hut. Oh, hello. We are allowing you to establish an outpost in our territory. Thus you will be able to participate in military campaigns for your liege. Do not forget this is a privilege. That we comply and... Sure, let's comply. Build the wooden keep. We'll do it later. We've got other things we need to get. For example, the rustic church. We've got the Lord Manor we can do later. A wooden bridge, a market. We can already build the church. We require a church. And this is... Yeah. This is going to be something. So... Where do I want to put this? I want to put it over here. So, I don't want to make it somewhat large. So, if we just place it there, and then get another one, like so, and that's an incredibly uneven for some reason. Oh, Jesus. Why is it so uneven? I guess that's it. We got extensions. Intriguing. I kind of like this one, to be honest. So, if I just... Ah, I see. So I can just add these, like, every bit, I suppose. I'm doing this side as well. Because this currently has a village capacity of 60 already. 65 now, alright. I think we can do quite a bit with this. So if we have this then, and then we got a door and a small tower. A and small tower B. I think I want to go with this one. Oh, I want to place... Oh, I know where I want to place this. So, I've got two towers like so. Then I could technically raise them up like this. Raise them up like this. And I think that's equally high. Yes, it is. I can put this in the back here. Just nah, that I don't like that. This can go. I can just move. It doesn't have to snap to it. We got a door. No. Come on. A door A, which looks intriguing. A door B, which is quite flat. And what are you? I kind of like you, to be honest. I think I want you here. I want one of them there. And then I want a as the main entrance about here. We got a little thingy then. Is there anything else we can add? Like, I want these towers to be bigger, like wider. I think that'd be cool. That's still the doors. So we got another extension like this one. We could technically put it at the back. Or we could put this at the back. Let's keep it like so. What happens if I move you up? Oh, I like that. I want them to be one higher. Okay, maybe not. I think this is fine. Yeah, this is definitely fine. But all I can do, I could, technically, if I go to this again, say I want one here. I want one there. And just go around and we get a quite a big church suddenly. Which requires quite a bit of stone, wood and tools. But I think we can manage that. Most probably. I hope so. Aha. This can still go there. This can still... There we go. You have to be a bit higher. That's a bit too high, I think. Oh, this is so incredibly uneven. This will haunt me for my life. I think this will have to do for now. Oh, damn. Okay, this is so incredibly uneven. That's just unfair. The thing this has to do... I don't think I like you two here at the side, so if I remove you and then do wooden extension A. Oh, hello. I mean, do I like it like so? Because what I can do is I can even add more to this. I can honestly add this. I can't move it down though. This just extends it, and I don't think I like that. I think I prefer it like this. I think this is an interesting looking church. I think I like this. Oh, I just got an idea. So what if I just do this one here? Increase it to about maybe one higher? I think that will do. Like so, and then we get a door B here at the back. Oh, we can't do that. Oh, that sucks. I mean, I could technically do... Do the other doors snap? I don't think, do they? I don't think they do. So let's just go and do with B. Let's go in here. I think I want it sideways. Like... Here. Like so. And we got a little door there. And we could, quite technically, just add more things to it. I don't want it to snap you anymore. So if it just turns snapping off and just go to this again, I could, in theory, try and break the game a bit. By doing this. Oh, I like that. So if we remove you, turn you like so. Place you there. That's roughly in the middle. And we go to the wooden extension B again. And we do the same on this side. Oh, it's erased. Oh, that's annoying. There we go. Oh, that sucks. Okay, can we... Oh, that's so incredibly uneven. That's painful. Okay. Left click and drag in the green arrow. Yeah, alright. I suppose this is what we have to do. Or what we have to live with. This is our front, which is okay to say the least, but I kind of... Well, that's stuck there apparently, I can't move that anymore. The thing is, we'll have to do, for our first church, I think this is quite a church, with 95 people it can hold, that's quite insane. So what about we just go and say, start construction. That's being built now, that needs a lot of planks. Do we actually make planks? Yeah, we got the sawmill. And we could, we've got the woodcutter, builder, unemployed. So, probably want you and probably want you to... Oh, I already did you, didn't I? That's it, alright. Is there really... Oh, there we go. Jacob, unemployed, so we've got sawmills and we require more... Yeah, there we go. So what we probably need is... Yeah, we actually need to wait for this to be done before I can move my entire saw operation up here somewhere. But I think that with the church, we can very, very easily go ahead and... Now look at trade route to get things. How do we get trade routes? Building wars, territory, budget, trade. Ah! We can unlock it for 20 planks, 20 bread, or 1,000 gold. Yeah, no, I'm good. I think I'm doing okay. I think building this church will definitely help. And what else is there that we can do? Because I think most of what we have... Do we have anyone working in here? No, we do not. We don't have anyone, any stuff going in here either. So I want wood in here. I want stone in here. I want tools in here. And we don't need polished stone. I think fish, because we're going to look into fish later. And if we do this, we can say... We don't have any unemployed people. Do we have... We've got two people now working here. Just not no one that works, actually. Or no one that is nearby. So what we want to do, we want to go into residential. Now this is very, very wanted. So what we're going to do, we're going to start up here. I mean, you're gonna, we are just going to go in and paint ourselves a little residential area. And I think if we just do... Do it like so. And we can get quite the area we want. I think this will do. I think people... Oh, no, that's not what I want to do at all. Okay, I think people can then start building in here. Which would be lovely, because I think we need some more housing. And eventually... Oh, the forests are gone. Okay, good. Let's go and build a lumber camp. Or two. So what we can do, we can build this lumber camp. Like one here. And one here. We're gonna put the priority up for this quite a bit, for these two. Projects, yep, building construction, we need them. And what we need then is we require the zoning. Here we go, the reforestation is what we need. So this entire bit is going to be just a giant reforestation forest. So like so. And then we also need extraction in here. So let's just go ahead and do this quickly. I honestly feel like Bob Ross doing this. Just painting happy little areas. There we go. And that should do the trick. So if we just say like this one can be demolished because we're... Ooh, the bridge is being built. Slowly getting there. I think this should get priority though. So this one priority. So we need tools. Like can we trade tools by any chance? We can trade... You're selling... That. Okay, so we require planks for this. How many planks do we have? Exactly 13. That's not a lot. We need these to be built, though. Oliver is bringing tools. Great. Good. Splendid. That's going well, I think. To be honest, I think things are going quite well. We just need to do a few things. Like getting this up. Because this is quite the thing that I'm building here. Quite the church. It's not like a small church with just... Room for 20 people. Now it's a church where you can put 100. Meh. Alright. Plus 18.7 splendor for... Jesus Christ. Alright, lumber camp complete. What we can do, we can say anyone, yeah, you're unemployed and you're unemployed. Alright, it's doing this again. And you are unemployed. Splendid. So you guys can just work here and start gathering some wood. I'm waiting just for this to be done. Shouldn't take much longer. Actually, I'm going quite slow. Let's speed it up a bit. There we go. Now we're actually doing something, I just realized. Woodcutter unemployed. Go on. Unemployed. And go on. Ugh. Those porters are still terrifying. Oh, that's all of them. Sweet. Lumber camp's full. You cannot find wood nearby the woodcutter camp. That's not that odd, actually, because, well, we still have to reinforce this entire area. Which clearly isn't working for some unbeknownst reason. Do we need, like, a reforester or something? I don't think we do, do we? We need a fisher's hut, that's what I mean. We need stone masons. Do we have stone masons? We got stone here and stone. Okay, we do got stone stuff. Okay, that's good. Well, this is being built. That's great. We got 22, and I think we want to stop at, yeah, after this one. Actually, we can get a lot of people. I mean, we can get up to 90 with this church. Easily. And what's this saying? We couldn't find extra resource, that's fine. Oh. If we have to go. Please ignore that. I don't know if you saw that, it was just my mail popping up. I don't think you can see it. Oh well. So you guys are inside each other again. Absolutely terrifying, if you ask me. Oh damn it, I was just about... I want a screenshot of this. God damn it. I'm waiting for them to come back. I need a screenshot of them. I want that as my thumbnail. I think that'd be terrifying. I like that. Alright, so they should come back sooner or later. There we go. Oh, this is terrifying. Yes, join them. Jesus Christ. I don't know what's going on here, but this can't be healthy. What are you going to do? Are you going to be equally as terrifying? He's going to stand there, staring at that axe. You've got plans. I think this is what to do. Yeah, definitely. Oh dear. Alright, so, let's ignore that. Nothing happened here. Things. Oh, they are actually building this quite quickly. Oh my, okay. There's a lot they have to build here. I also like the pathing that they're doing. I want to make a pathway this way. Okay, I see, I see. But why aren't they reforesting? Allows forester to plant trees. But do we have a forest is my question. I don't think we do. I don't think we have got this forester. We got a lumber camp. But no forester. So what we're going to do, we're going to go in here. And set the extraction zone a bit bigger. So for example, what we want to go and extract is all of this. Like, we're going to build here anyway, so we might as well just go and extract quickly. Alright, this is what to do. And we can probably remove this here. Yeah, we can. Just like so. Just like so. Because we don't need it anymore. Alright. And we can most probably increase the residential area to... be a bit more like this. So let's just paint this up and then let's cut it off a bit at the edge here. So they're not going to try and build in the water. So I don't know if they actually will, but I'm not here to go and try. Now there's a pathway here that I probably don't want to build on. There we go. I don't actually know if they're going to build there very soon, but they should. Ah, we got planks. We got 18 logs. We got no planks. Great. Cool. Okay, they're removing this very quickly. A lot quicker than I thought they would be. We also require about 20... Can we say the resources? Let's say resources. Allow... workplace... Help! Help! I don't think we can go to resource panel. There we go. Not stockpile. I want to stockpile these for a moment. So I can unlock this... Not the budget. Unlock the trade route. This one here. And I want to go and get some... I want to buy until we have 10. Let's not talk about that anymore. Oh, we got a free territory. Let's buy this territory over here. Actually, I do really want this. I kind of want this territory over here, so we can start building our keep and all. I think we're gonna wait for that a bit more, and then we're gonna buy this one here. So how do we do this again? Oh, I need this one, and I think it's on this one up here. Yes, this. Free. Yeah, let's just go in and get this one. Let's remove that. Let's go into our extraction zone. And extract the last bits of stuff here. There we go.